I just had a comment about Hicks. You know, in center field, are we going to let Gardy go at the end of the year and count on this guy next year and a year after or what? Because he's not too dependable.
Well, I mean, I don't think Gardy impacts Hicks, though, Mark, because Gardy, he's 35 years old. He's not going to be the center fielder right. next year. Hicks is right. the center fielder. They signed him to a seven-year deal. He's a really yeah. good center fielder. I think it's going to come down to this, Mark. Is Stanton going to be able to play the field next year? And the Yankees think he will. And if you could get Tauchman at $1 million and you'd have to pay Gardner $7 million, are the Yankees willing to do that? That's what it comes down to. It's going to be a tough call for them because I know Cashman really likes what Gardner brings to the table. But then it becomes a money issue. Let's say the Yankees are going to go all out to get Gerrit Cole. Well, he's going to cost $30 million a year. So unless they want to go over that top threshold, well, CeCe's not coming back at, what does he make, 8 or 9? Gardner's not coming back. What does he make, 7 or 8? So that's 15 right there. Are you willing to bump your payroll up another 15 to have Cole replace those two guys? And is going to be a team like the Nationals where the Yankees want to give Cole 5 years and the Nationals give him 7 and the Yankees draw the line like they did with Patrick Corbin, or did they learn their lesson?
But could you bring Brett Gardner back as a fourth outfielder?
Yes, but would he take less money? Because well, right now, Mike Tauchman could be the fourth outfielder.
I think
Clint Frazier could be the fourth outfielder.
But I think there might be a team in baseball that would give him a contract to start somewhere.
Oh, I don't know about starting, but I think there's a place in baseball for him. He could still play.
Well, if I'm going to be a fourth outfielder, I'd rather be a fourth outfielder for the Yankees than the Padres.
Yeah, but would you rather be a fourth outfielder for the Yankees making $2 million or go to the Padres and make 5?
I don't think that would happen. I think he's got a chance. I mean, he's going to finish with over 20 home runs.
And he's a premium defender. I would love to have him back, but I think it becomes an economics issue and then an issue of are you blocking younger people like Tauchman and like Frazier?
No, I think he's gone. And I think he would find a starting job on a team next year.
Like, but a good team?
No. A team.
Yeah, but do you want to go from the Yankees to a team?
I think if you're a Major League Baseball player, and let's say the Yankees win a championship this year. That would give him 2 rings.
Right.
Does he want to go for a 3rd ring, extend his career as a 4th outfielder with the Yankees, or be a starter for the Pittsburgh Pirates? I think a ball player is going to want to start and get his 500 at-bats.
Yeah, but I'll tell you why. He came into this season as a 4th outfielder. He's going to have over 500 at-bats because of all the injuries. You can't predict
that. But you don't know. But next year he could have 200 at-bats because nobody gets hurt.
Although, you know, even if people were healthy, Boone is committed to rotating people and giving
True.
Them rest.
But if I can go to a National League team, even if I'm a 4th outfielder, I might get more at-bats because I might pinch hit more.
Right.
I might pinch run more. Listen, I think he's going to – I would think a ball player wants to go and play. And if he thinks he's got a chance, if the money's even, to play for a winner or get more at-bats on a team that's not very good, you might take the more at-bats.